Hey, this is me. Is that you? What's up? I trust you guys are doing excellent. Hey, this is C coming in from the Midwest, out here in Chicago, here at the airport. I just had to jump on here to the T-minus 42 days and counting to close off 2014. Now, how's it going for you? What's your update? What's your progress? How you feeling? Are you moving forward? Are you ACTing? Apply, change, and teach? Are you getting frustrated? Are you getting anxious? Are you excited? Well, you should be, because you're doing something that a whole lot of people are not doing. There's some people who are now getting caught up on the countdown to closing off the year, as I share this with them, all over the country, all over the world. 42 days and counting to close off 2014. You are different from any other person, because most people do not do that. Okay, so while you're going through this, what's going to happen? I'm sure you're going to be dealing with some setbacks. Let's talk about setbacks. And that's why we have a plan. That's why you have a countdown, because you're going to encounter setbacks. That's just the way it is. You're going to encounter crazy people. You're going to have, you feel like emotionally roller coasting up and down occasionally, but you got to just stay the course. Okay, every setback is for a comeback. All successful entrepreneurs and high achievers have setbacks. And because they have a plan and they're going in that plan, T-minus 42 days, guess what? They stay focused. You see, it doesn't rain all the time. The clouds do pass. Major companies have setbacks. The stock market has setbacks, but it comes back. Okay? It's a rebound. So you're in for a rebound. Boundless is what I want to leave you guys with. So stay the course. Stay focused. Turn your frustration into fascination. And keep that smile on your face. Be optimistic of where you're going. T-minus 42 days. Do your best. Review your goals right now. You want to review the next 42 days. Make some adjustments if you have to. And then let's continue rocking and rolling. Okay? I believe in you. You got what it takes. And you're going all the way. Hey, we're doing this together. If you're not buying, you're dying.